pink chutney and red chutney. Table number 5. Rava masala table 6. Green Coriander masala dosa.
If you're new to my channel, you can be notified of my latest video uploads by subscribing and pressing the all bell icon.
This is fantastic. You have a branch of crispy dosa in Windsor, the Royal Windsor. How far are you from the castle here?
It's been like a 5 minutes walk.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you had any royalty?
No, we are expecting.
Really? After the coronation, maybe.
Well, we are going to make Paneer Manchurian Dosa. For dosa, we are making the starting Paneer Manchurian. Little bit of garlic, bit of ginger. Onion capsicum. Pepper, fresh sugar, oyster sauce, soya sauce, spring onion. It's not too saucy.
It can be a little dry also.
Okay. Because otherwise the dosa stuff will get soggy on it. Then we need to apply on that. Dosa.
See. Now we are going to spread the
arrange the paneer.
Then once the dosa is cooked, we are folding like a roll. This is a special dosa. This is a paneer manchurian dosa.
We are going to make our next one special dish called Sizzler Dosa. That we need to turn on for our day. Now I am going to make a special dosa. It's called as Iyengar dosa. This is a very special dosa in Windsor only. we have to come and ask for any special dosa which is apart from your menu. You have? Yes, we have. Mint chutney and red chutney, both are mixed together. Now I put a little bit of biryani rice in that. Same, some potato masala is there. On the end, little bit of cheese. This is called as a eat like a king. The Brahmins will eat the lunch, it's like a king. Table number 5.
Thank you.
And now we are making Rava Masala Dosa. First we are making Rava, after we make Masala Dosa. Chilli Utthappam. Yeah. Now we are going to serve the masala.
Masala dosa?
Yes.
Table 6, masala dosa.
Thanks.
Rava Masala, table 6, please.
The cooking ready. We are going to serve.
Anand Chilli Uttapam. Hey, Arta, one plate dosa.
Now I am making a Ghee Podi Masala Dosa. This is also better. This is a Podi Podi.
Bye-bye.
I'm going to put the ghee on dosa. This is a ghee podi masala dosa. I put in a masala now. Potato masala, aloo masala.
Ghee podi masala dosa.
Table 13.
Table 13.
Mysore paste. They are giving a spicy food. This is Mysore dosa. After we are putting in Mysore masala. Now masala is getting hot.
Careful for ghee pepper rush.
Okay. This is a Mysore dosa. Now we have to make it.
table for Mysore Masala Dosa.
Thank you for allowing me a privileged peek inside your kitchen there. A real pleasure for me to watch your chef and your chef's cooking. Until next time.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.